A body found that was found in a creek in Natchez is in the process of being identified. Now, the body was found to be floating face down in a creek near Cottage Farm Road off of Palestine Road around 10:40 this morning. Well, though it has not been formally confirmed, authorities believe the body may belong to 70-year-old Roosevelt June Hendricks Jr., who has been missing since January 20th, and no foul play is suspected in the case.